Against all the evil that hell can conjure, all the wickedness that mankind can produce, we will send unto them only you. Rip and tear until it is done.
Two help priests remaining. next citadel. I will mark her location on your HUD. The gathering of health priests is located just above your location. My scans indicate there is a lift at the center of this facility.
Sure.
vehicles remain unused. Finding more networks will enable you to use all the full functions of your command station. Sentinel power core nearby. You can use it to activate the mech and clear a path forward. betrayer's life signal is nearby. Extraction point has been identified. I will mark its location on your HUD. Access the entire ship. Sentinel energy levels rising. Re-establishing power to core and supplementary systems. Spawn modification to your equipment launcher has been completed. Once fired, the bomb will douse nearby enemies at charging gas. Fire either ice bombs or frag grenades.
My time will begin. Let's see if you're strong enough to survive this cursed city.
The Slayer has arrived. All mortal challenge personnel, please be advised.
beast draws near to me, my brothers and sisters, but he is weak. Your hate must match his will. Only then will you be truly safe. Salvation lies in his destruction. The myth of the Slayer's strength is exposed now to us. Can you see it, brothers? He has lost the resolve to continue. Eat his soul. I must survive this. Protect me in my time of need, and you will secure your place in the new world.
Super shotgun is nearby. A relic from your past. The priests have kept it hidden from you in this remote location.
Attention, all mortally challenged personnel. The Slayer is inside the facility. Please proceed with aggression.
Thank you.
match is not won yet. Come find me, Slayer. I will be waiting.
Somewhere in the facility. Thank you.
Was it not the snake who brought the demons to us? The Con Maker has you to thank for the gift of Argent energy. It is you who are responsible for your people's suffering. Machine attack!
nearby. This is the site where the invasion began. The oldest and most corrupted location on the planet. The Ark fought hard, but they were eventually driven out by the demons.
Don't be afraid.
heart chamber. generator is overloading. I have marked your exit portal.
Warning. Main generator overload. I repeat, main generator overload. Please proceed to the nearest emergency exit. This facility will self-destruct shortly. Please save your world and walk calmly to the nearest exit.
Location remains unknown. The demonic consumption of Earth will not be stopped until the last priest and his guardian are destroyed. We will require assistance in order to locate the final hell priest. I believe Dr. Hayden can help us with our search. I will calibrate the portal to the Ark's command station. Dr. Hayden is just across the complex. This industrial campus was just in the forefront of the resistance.
This area is no longer secure. Evacuation protocol is in effect. is Dr. Owen. is Dr. Emil Richardson. Dimensional friends shall not walk on tainted ground. Earth must be cleansed.
Mars.
The portal is ready.
Warning, BFG 10,000 is firing.
The power source of the BFG 10,000 should be of interest to you as well.
Show a maintenance hatch on the bridge.
Thank you.
give your blood. Give.
We'll be right back.
Crucible is still embedded in the Titan that attacked the second city. Your first battle against the demons in this world.
Blade is removed. The Titan will rise.
the society once knew has been replaced by a corrupted world under Maker rule. We would not want to end this way.
Thank you.
destructive potential. Instead. Argent energy is made from the souls of Hell's victims. This is the factory that lets us progress. Thank you. Once the spirit is broken and enough pain has been inflicted, only... They combine sentinel and hell energies together.